Stereochemistry of biphenyls. Biphenyls are those compounds in which two benzene rings are joined to each other by a carbon-carbon single bond. Free rotation about this carbon-carbon single bond is possible. In case if the large substituent is in the ortho position, they interfere mechanically to behave as obstacles and restrict the free rotation. Thus, two benzene rings become perpendicular to each other, and hence the molecule becomes chiral, and mirror image will not be superimposable, thus it will show optical activity. For example, here the COOH group and NO2 group in the ortho position, they are bulky group, and because of them, the free rotation about the carbon-carbon single bond is restricted. So the two benzene rings, they make themselves perpendicular to each other. Even with only two bulky groups on the ortho positions, free rotation about the carbon-carbon single bond can be restricted, and thus compound becomes optically active. For example, here sulfonic groups are very bulky and they restrict the rotation of the benzene rings about the carbon-carbon single bond. Thus two benzene rings, they arrange themselves in perpendicular to each other. And finally, it was also shown that if the free rotation about the carbon-carbon single bond is restricted due to bridging of the two benzene rings, then the molecule will not be coplanar, and hence it will show optical activity. For example, in this molecule, the two benzene rings, they are bridged by OCH2NO group, and therefore the free rotation is now restricted. Thus, it is clear that the non-planarity of the molecule causes molecular chirality and hence the optical activity. If you like this video, please click on the like button and also subscribe to my channel.